I'm going to let you guys in on a dirty little secret. Before we come out with any new product, whether it's a chassis, it's a radio, a motor, a battery pack, any new product that we're working on, we test it out in the field to make sure that it works as expected. With the DX3R PRO, that's another one of those examples of something that we tested and tried to kind of keep it under wraps so that you guys, you didn't quite know what was coming. One of the ways that I went ahead and hid the fact that I was using a DX3R PRO was the fact that I modified mine and moved the wheel from the drop-down position up into the standard position. Now, a lot of people have asked, how can you do that? We've taken our DX3R PRO that we have here and in a few easy steps converted it over to the standard wheel position. We're going to go ahead and show you that right now. It takes just a few minutes and it's really easy to do.
To convert the DX3R PRO to the standard wheel position, you'll need to get the new adapter plate out of the box. And there are also three screws that you will need that are in the box with the radio itself. These screws are of a different length than what the radio comes equipped with out of the box. You'll also need a 3/32 inch Allen wrench. I'm using one here from Dynamite. It's comfortable and it works well. Start the disassembly process by removing the three screws that hold the wheel itself to the drop-down portion. Once those screws are removed, you can remove the wheel portion itself and set the screws aside. You won't need them again. From here, remove the three screws that hold the drop down to the main chassis of the radio. It may take some trial and error to make sure that you get the screws all the way backed out so that you can go ahead and free this assembly from the main part of the radio. Once the screws are completely removed, you can go ahead and remove the drop-down portion. From here, you'll be able to unplug the wheel assembly mechanism from the main electronics board inside the radio. Grab both sides of the plugs and pull apart. Be careful that you don't pull this apart by grabbing the wires. You'll want to pull the plug. Remember that adapter plate that we showed you in the beginning? This is where you're going to need it. You'll install the wheel towards the dark side, or the bowl portion of the adapter plate. The silver part actually faces towards the radio. Before you have the wheel in place, route the connector through the back of the adapter plate and plug it into the harness, exiting out of the radio. Once the connection is made, you'll need to go ahead and hide that excess wiring up in that adapter plate. If you leave it between the radio and the adapter plate, you'll have problems fitting the wheel to the radio. From here, reinstall the three screws, making sure that you don't overly tighten them down and strip them out. All that you need is for them to be snug. You don't need to torque them. And that's it. Once you're done with those three screws back in place, your radio is ready to be used.
So there you have it. In just a few simple steps, you can easily convert your DX3R PRO from the drop-down wheel position to the standard wheel position. The main reason why you'd want to do this is simply for ergonomic purposes. For me personally, I've actually become more used to this wheel configuration than the drop-down. So for me, it's just more comfortable to run with this. A lot of people, though, absolutely love this drop-down wheel position. What's nice too is the steps that I just showed you for how to basically convert from this to this. Reverse those steps. If you have an original DX3R, you can easily convert it from the standard wheel position to the drop down if you'd like. And you can go ahead, we do have those parts available separately for you to go ahead and make that modification. If you do have any comments or questions about anything that you've seen here today or anything RC in general, please feel free to email us at editors@horizonrc.com. Thanks for watching. We'll see you real soon.